got a little bit of a late start. Scott would be going crazy about right now. But I got the family out here. It's a beautiful Saturday. It's about 8:30. We're finally making it out. And we're able to catch some live bait, weren't we, Caroline? Did we catch some bait?
Yeah.
How big was it? Not that big. Some nice menhaden. My wife did a great job on the controls. She don't like driving the boat, but we got it. And Caroline, tell us what we're doing today.
Trolling for king mackerel.
Are you gonna catch a fish?
Mackerel fish.
A queen mackerel?
A mackerel fish.
Alright. So we're gonna go troll for king mackerel for a little bit. Got some live baits, some cigars, might even put one on the downrigger. And Scott's out here on a charter today, so we'll have some help from him. Now hopefully we'll put these little girls on some fish today. Then we're gonna spend the rest of the day
on the beach.
All right, let's do it.
On the floaty things.
Yeah. All right, let's do it. Yeah. Stay tuned.
Charlotte. Oh, she caught a shark.
Oh, that fish!
It's a shark.
Sharks are scary. What sharks do?
Look at it.
Give me a fish. Can't catch no fish with no bait in the hand.
Let me try, Charlotte.
Come on. Give me one of them menhaden.
No.
There you go. Grab it. There you go. Oh, you always had it. There you go. There's our bait. Are you catching a fish? You might want to move that hand to the front. Put it up here. There you go. Oh, I think you got something, girl. Look at there. A flounder. Oh. Daddy should have got the net, shouldn't he? All right, let's catch another one of those. Caroline, are you the shark slayer? What you got?
I don't know.
Whoa! He's rolling. He's running. Oh, you ain't reeling him in, are you?
Yes, I am.
No, you're not. All right, now reel. There we go. I think you might have this time. He ain't getting it right. Whoa! Watch out. Let him run. See? Did you see when he pulled? All right.
That's a big one. Oh, there are a bunch of them.
Did it come off? No, he's still.
No. Look at all those sharks.
I'm not gonna let you pick it up.
Okay, now you're getting it.
I think that's your shark. Oh, there he runs.
Okay, now you pick it up. I'm scared.
Don't get in the motor.
Good night, Caroline. Why'd you catch such a big one? Look at that thing.
Oh.
Look how big that one is.
Oh.
If he jumps in this boat, we're gonna have a problem. It's crazy how many there are that were like swarming the boat.
Right there!
Look
one,
at
two,
them.
Three,
do you see
four,
them all?
Five, six,
look.
Seven. There's seven of them over there.
Alright, girls.
Let's see if you can get it.
Let's see if we can get one to come through the boat. He made one good run.
Stay on
there, we're not gonna hurt you. Oh yeah, he's on there. You sure you don't want to? Come on, Caroline.
No, 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 no. I want
Can you reel that other reel in for me? Reel it in. That side is loaded with them. Watch out, watch out, watch out. No, 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 no. Ah, got it.
Charlotte, why don't you get sitting back, baby?
How about it, girls? King mackerel in the boat.
Keep it doing what it says, 'cause there ain't nothing else to do.